Bemba. Back comes Atsu. Well, that's one. It's in. Poor touch from Atsu. But again, Tomlin's that man involved. Turns, swivels, gets the strike off. Right down the keeper's throat. Either side of him had a great chance of nesting. Such success at Arsenal. Perez looking for Ritchie. That is a top class save from Jonas Lertl. Great interplay from Matt Ritchie. We normally see him on the other side, cutting in on his left foot. He cuts in on his right foot. What a save from Crystal Palace. They've got a run of comparatively kindly fixtures up till around mid-October. Then the big guns come into view. Five of their seven games in October and early November against last season's top six. Moy. Gets the return, Moy. He's worked out well. Aaron Moy! First half, plays a lovely 1-2 in the box, and then doesn't blast it, looks up and just guides it into that far corner. We've been crying out for quality in this game. He's the one who showed it throughout that first half, and just uses the keeper and bends it around him. See, no kind of composure around the box, what we've been asking for. And again, doesn't put his laces through it, just puts that lovely bend outside the Newcastle goalkeeper. 1-0 Huddersfield.
Huddersfield Town living the dream.